So, he said he likes my tie, and he says he loves me, and I'm pretty sure we...
You know how interested I am in your little unspoken relationship, but I do not have time for another play-by-play of a flirt session!
Okay.
So I have a plan. So being the coffee fetcher over the years, I've picked up a few things. Like how Nancy will read anything written on that teleprompter. Good thing the editor and I are good friends.
I don't think that's the best idea.
I'm sorry, it kind of sounded like you were about to defend her.
No, I'm simply trying to be the voice of reason. Doing that, I nearly ruined her.
This cheapskate station didn't buy the whole green bagels like I asked! What are you gabbing about?
Sharpen your knife off of me, and that dance, that good God.